The Madras High Court has banned the operations of Bengaluru-based bike taxi startup Rapido in Tamil Nadu, which will be effective until the state government formulates new regulations. The HC has given 4 months' time to the Tamil Nadu government to come out with appropriate regulations for the bike taxi segment. Notably, Apple has removed Rapido's app from the App Store. Subscribe to the channel for more news.